Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101. Yeah, we gonna talk.
Yeah, see, I held it a little bit.
Yeah,
that's how I did it on the thing. And I was like, because I was showing him, I was like, you got to take it to the back right there. You know what I'm talking about? To get that fall. You know, you can't just regularly just sing that. You got to know how to go to the back there to get that.
So. Man, but that's because you listening. Your ear, you got an ear. Yeah, that's all that. And you mimicking, but you listening. You got to have an ear to do that, man.
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot of cats listening, but they don't listen like you and they don't produce.
Man.
Yeah.
Man.
But when you sing a song and you make it your own, have anybody ever said that your version sounds way better than
original? Oh, man. And it kind of it irks me sometimes because I get that a lot. And shout out to my boy Jason, man. If he's listening, if he gonna catch this, man, my boy Jason say, look, man, you sing Anthony Hamilton's song better than him. I say, nah, don't do that. That's my boy, man. That's Anthony Hamilton, that's my boy. I'm compared to him the most. And I'm like, man, I don't accept that because I wouldn't be able to do it if it wasn't for him. So that's how I look at it. It's like, I'm not gonna play the Karate Kid versus Miyagi deal. Karate Kid never went past Miyagi.
Right.
He never tried to. You see what I'm saying? He understood his place. I understand my place. Hey, man, Anthony Hamilton set that tone. I matched it. Bam, we good. I'm not for the city and say I'm better than him.
That's the humble side, and you giving homage to who you respect, but at the same time, people have their own opinions.
Well, wait a minute. I can solve this right now.
Yeah.
Go ahead and sing.
Point of it all.
Yeah,
let me see. So, yeah, I'm gonna solve.
So
this
I
right
do
now.
It a little slight difference. I say I make it my own.
Make it your own.
So I do it like this. I can't stay away from you too long. Even if I do, I'll always come. Checking on you, make sure you're okay. And be the one to brighten up your day. Yeah, and the point of it all is I love you. And that's how I wrote it.
Boy, man. I can't make no decision right now. Y'all going to have to get back with me, man. You know what I'm saying? I was going to do it, too. I got brave up front, but you shut me down. Mm. I was going to come right on in your living room and
Yeah.
But I couldn't do it. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, man.
Now, you're a very talented brother.
I appreciate
it. Yeah. God has blessed you with a gift.
Thank you.
It's a lot of people that they sing, but you sing.
Yeah.
See, it's a totally different thing.
Yeah.
And then you're from Texas. See, that's what really got me, see.
Yeah.
That's it right
South
there.
South Park, Texas.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's it. You see this right here. Look right there. Good.
Yeah.
I don't play no
games.
And
they say don't mess with Texas.
Not at all. Yeah. I ain't mad at you. But you heard what we got. Bring your best man. PMC said it like this too. You get your best sing. I don't care where you're from. I'm gonna bring mine. It's gonna be T-Daz. You niggas gonna be in trouble.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101.